His voice was a gray rag, limp and weary. There was a problem with him. Cracks knew.